good for the heart is good for the brain. The latest indication of this is a new study in the Journal of the American Heart Association, which puts numbers to the relationship. It uses the Framingham calculator for cardiovascular disease risk to examine the connection of heart health to brain function. Cognitive function, that is how well your brain works, was measured using three tests: Alzheimer's disease word list memory task, digital symbol substitution test, and animal fluency test. Heart disease is the number one killer of people in the United States. Stroke is number five. Understanding the heart-brain connection is so important. Participants in this study with medium and high Framingham risk scores had lower cognitive scores than those with low cardiovascular risk scores. As Framingham scores increased, overall cognitive test scores dropped. The correlation suggests, as other research has, that strategies to reduce cardiovascular risk factors could also help prevent cognitive decline. This is important because dementia in some form affects 5.8 million adults in the United States. Proper treatment and positive behaviors, such as eating healthy and engaging in regular physical activity, can help with issues of high blood pressure, diabetes, or obesity, which can affect the heart and also the brain. If you have questions about health conditions and how they affect women and men, I would love to hear from you. Comment below, hit subscribe, join me here next time for Answers You Can Trust.